Gracias, chico.
De nada.
That is so cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Still securing a couple inmates.
Bet it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore. It's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. You should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, you done? Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. But the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? It completely stresses me out. Helping Spider-Man protect this giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool. Pete! You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion. Could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take.
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Miles, no!
It's secure.
Return to Helix 2. Miles, we have a weight imbalance. Direction 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Freeze for impact. Helix 2 is going down! Freeze, freeze, freeze! Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before... that happens.
Hello, tiny spiders.
Pete,
but you have to contain the escapees!
Right. Insane. I'm on it. He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid!
Real heroic stuff!
Hey, guys! How about we call a timeout? Pop this through?
What's going on?
Almost contained! Nearly almost contained. Can't let Pete down. I need to get this under control.
Whoa, great arm. You ever pitch? Seriously, you're AAA easy. Whole new career just waiting for you.
Out of the streets, Spider-Man.
Honestly, kind of terrifying.
Christmas in New York. Just this town.
Never seen a big guy up close like this.
Freaking nuts.
He's a work of art, all right.
Not the phrase I use.
He's a weak-minded! Oh!
Hey, Jonah! Looking good!
Very fast!
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace! Gerard! Right here! Yeah.
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom! Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch the train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles! We gotta stop him!
On my way!
We gotta bring him down, fast!
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature!
Oh, bad, very bad!
Pete, are you okay?
No.
No!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute. Pete! pushing people around on that thing. Yeah.
Guys, wow, just wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right.
Yeah.
Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, a little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh. Man, yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a mirror that took alone. Put those on the game. Did all the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to reach you, man, and see you, see your eyes. Don't let me catch you, I will waste your time.
Yo, Genki! Dude! Rhino? What? Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
See the light, you stay strong. The moon will follow you back home. Since
I see space. I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news. Listeners, my Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Janet the Heart, and this is the Danicast, where I spotlight people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? You know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, people who make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. Danicast, new favorite podcast. the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage.
Combat keep the ass! Alright, yeah! This is dope! Bless Peter Parker!
Another key fighter skill is armor. Recalibrate for aerial targets.
Got something for ya!
Combat screens. Active. Four guys in cover. Heads up. Time for some freeform practice. Use air combat and disarming to eliminate these enemies. And that's the bingo.
Blue screen of death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider! Take them out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go!
Take the spider out, then grab the tech gear! Gonna make big selling this stuff off!
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech! Y'all are not authorized to resell!
Super Spider Entertainment System online. Beginning reboot. Check.
These guys are see-through! How are these guys see-through?
Welcome to the end. Remember, respect is at the heart of every great quip. For example, instead of an ugly, try, oh, nice hat! Wait, that's your face?
That's not a quip! That's a straight-up burn!
Keep practicing, soon you'll be dancing like a pro.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training center.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. Well, looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by, and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom Power. Trust me, it's gone.
Know the quickest way to end a fist fight? Don't use your fists. In this challenge, grab stuff, spin it around, and whack enemies with it. You can grab objects, enemy weapons, even other enemies. Every hit scores a point. Approach the prompt when you're ready.
Let's throw some junk at fake bros.
Oh, you felt that one.
Gotta give Pete props. Spinning like this looks crazy, but man, it's effective.
That's how you do it.
Okay, yeah. Windmilling people? Very satisfying.
Grabbing and spinning stuff from the environment is a great crowd control move, Pete Stubbs. Nice hit!
Sorta getting dizzy? Having fun, though! Got him! Oh, that felt good. That in my delts tomorrow.
First time I fought Electro, my suit had exactly zero insulation. Every hit I landed felt like licking a bug zap. How'd I win that fight? By throwing every pot, can, and fully automated 5-speed dough mixer inside that. Thank goodness we were fighting in a kitchen supply store.
Pete needs to write a memoir. The guy's seen some things.
Remember, you can web dudes up, spin them around, and smack other dudes. So satisfying.
Oh, that felt good.
Heads up. Ranged enemies on the field.
Not quite, though. Tomorrow.
Yeah.
much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow. Okay, moving. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was 6. Next question, what kind of mic do you use? Purple one? I'm just kidding. Billing's on my mom. Okay, question 3. What's the point of your podcast? Okay, so once a week, I get coffee with my friend, a journalist turned lobbyist. We talk about the news, and while we don't always agree, having to defend what I think makes me prep better. It keeps me informed and gives me a chance to revise my gut reactions. So I thought, what if everybody had that friend? What if I could be that friend for them? That's why I'm here. Ooh, and I should head to the subway. Thanks for listening, and remember that being overly familiar on social media is not cool. Okay, bye!
Seriously?
I can't let
you
do this.
You cannot rob donation stands.
I can't be paying you enough to fight off robbers.
I'm a volunteer.
Can't you guys think you're robbing evil landlords?
No?
Happy to help.
I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is Nufor. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nufor. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. Huh. They did a search for new food. What were they gonna do with it? Man, this night will just not quit. Your tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecked it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
Keep him grounded!
Hold him here.
We're gonna need backup!
More of
them! Better run!
Stay away from his contact attack! Whatever it is! Target's on your back!
You're
dead! Come on, find those shipping routes!
Hey, you at the plaza?
You were right. It's a break-in. Sounds like they're after Nuform.
Nuform? The stuff in the reactor?
It's not installed yet. They're talking about shipments.
Weird. Super weird. Hey, I did that grocery shopping your mom wanted, but she's wondering where you are. Dinner's almost ready.
Crap. Okay, I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.
Moving the new form into the plaza. Find out how.
It's over!
Maria! Spider-Man's here!
Lisa! What they found, so I know where they're gonna hit next. They were tracking new form shipments, but why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here.
Yeah.
Gotta look into this later. Christmas dinner sounding pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow. I should get home. Better steer clear. Don't want them thinking I'm the one who broke in. Harakhtar security's got this from here. Keeping the neighborhood safe from Rockstar weapons, Spider-Man style.